Bună ziua și bine v-am găsit! Cu voi astăzi Six Six Seven. Pentru astăzi vă prezint continuarea story run-ului la Doom Eternal. De când am postat ultima dată, acum 5 luni, primul episod la Doom Eternal, nu s-au schimbat multe, cu excepția faptului că ultimul update de driver, din GeForce Experience, mi-a schimbat versiunea sistemului Vulkan. Acum am Vulkan 1.2.133. Și acum să vă prezint setările. De data asta o să jucăm cu toate pe default. Dacă dau R, Restore to Defaults, graficile o să se seteze așa cum vedeți. Cu toate pe High, umbrele pe Ultra, Sharpening 33, Film Grain 25, Resolution Scaling Dynamic, Resolution Scaling Target Frame Rate 60 de frame-uri, în 1080 pixel cu triple buffering, Motion Blur Ultra Nightmare, Field of View 90, Performance Metrics Ultra Nightmare. Astea sunt setările oficiale de default pentru configurația mea de PC ca să ruleze în 1080p cu 60 de frame-uri pe secundă. Pe High, cu umbrele pe Ultra, în 1080 pixel cu 60 de frame-uri. Și consumă 4,2 GB din 4264 MB. Monitorizează procesorul, frame-urile, driverul, plăci video, memoria, video RAM, sistemul Vulkan, rezoluția, etc. Să vă prezint setările audio. Sunt identice ca data trecută, muzica e oprită. Și acum să continuăm storyline-ul de unde am rămas.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Wow! Ok.
Is activated and ready when you are.
Exultia. Interesant.
Interesant.
Opa. Translation from the Ligra Sultagenta, Book of Kings. What treachery comes from our darker selves, driven by greed and want. For I have been deceived by the dig. They came north with I, the priests. As Alice, so allies, to our cause against the Khan Maker and her unscrupulous methods. Their silvery tongues wagging. They laid a plan for us and showed the seed of desire for hasty triumph. They claim knowledge of the Maker's source of power in the demon realm, a vast foundry of souls where the innocent are put to the fire for the essence. In the foundry's destruction, our victory is assured, they told us, and the fools that we were, that I am, believed their lies. One on their word, we sent the Doomslayer and the Knight Sentinels to destroy the foundry, and the priests cast a gate for their egress. Okay. As the last veteran entered the Demon's Empire, our final hope of reclaiming our dominion, the Dig closed the path and left them stranded. They were trapped, lost in the eternal void, by the action of the traitors. How could I not see their intention? Am I blinded by grief for the loss of Terrace Nebot, of my people, who have fled again with barely a legion of the Night Sentinels left to protect us? The Dig are gone. Return to their mysteries. May the Wraiths forgive my failure. Okay. Dar noi cum ajungem acolo? Enhance your abilities or enable new abilities. You have limited runes shots, so choose the runes that fit your playstyle. Nice! Wow! Nice! Wow! What's this? Wow. Let's choose this. Interesant. I found. Wow. Very good. Plin de camere secrete, după cum vedeți. Hai să vedem dacă mai sunt camere secrete, nu cred. Cred că asta a fost tot.
Thank you.
să vedem ce mai avem aici. O, putem să upgradăm arma, ce tare. Stai puțin, sticky bombs, quick back, stick explosion increased. Nu pot încă. Ok, no problem. O să vedem ce putem face. Sticky bombs. Asta să zicem. Bigger bomb. Ok. Hai să vedem, putem și asta. Da. Good. Marfă. Așa, să vedem asta. Da, asta. Iu, ce tare, fii atent aici, ce facem cu arma, bă. Hai să vedem asta cu missiles. Wow. Hai să-i rupem, daddy. Șmecher upgrade-urile astea pe arme, foarte șmechere. Trebuie să mai întâi să deblocăm asta, bun. Să vedem asta un pic. Lană. Pe acolo trebuie să mergem, dar vreau să merg un pic pe aici să văd dacă nu mai e ceva de... Bă, nu pare, sincer. Haideți că știu pe unde trebuie să o luăm. Așa. Un challenge ăsta. Nimic interesant. Mega data entry. Argenta legend speak of sentinel beasts, loyal creatures that lived as companions of the heart and warriors, often larger, swifter and stranger than other of their kind. These animals shared instincts with their masters and aided them in battle. The night sentinels never shared publicize the origin of these creatures, for only they stood worthy of them. Interesant. Foarte interesant. Thank you. e ceva aici de luat. Da. Ce, nu pot să trec pe aici? Ba da.
This sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Acolo e un portal. Ok, dar mai întâi să mergem să vedem ce e aici. History of the Sentinels, Part 1. Translation from the Liga Sultagenta, Book of Kings. In the days before man first spoke, an immense shard of rock and metal was cast onto the world from the heavens. Thunder and cataclysm shook the land as the skies were torn asunder. The cosmic spear cleft a hole through our mortal lands, pole to pole, from the cold wastes of the umbral plains to the fetid swamps of Iron Fang. Okay, the womb of the world opened and the elemental wraiths, the firstborn, spilled forth. They took to the skies, fierce in their emancipation, in their exultation. They brought vitality to the land, and all that felt their breath were awakened from eternal slumber. Fierce beasts and an unforgiving biosphere rose in the passing of their shadow as the right call echoed across Argent Dinar. Holy shit, dai lungă chestia asta. First came the ancestrals. What? First came the ancestral feral creatures, invigorated by the magic of the wraiths. They grew the enormous height, mighty behemoths who waged war with each other for years untold. Their battles tore the land ascent and destroyed all creation caught in their wake. The raid call continued to spread across the land, and soon the Argenta emerged from the steppes, our souls tired into form by the power of their breath. Okay. The Titans towered over the wild bloody tribes but found them uncowed. The secret of the sword was discovered, and in the darkness of sweltering mountain forges we'd be still until it was strong enough to pierce bone and saber flesh. Thus, we came to be, born of rock and fire, lowly in birth but risen by the strength of our will, by the blessedness of the first ones. We forged sword and shield and took the hammer to the ancestrals. We claimed dominion of creation by right of blood and magic, and the time of man came to be. With ancestral beasts driven back to their bleak valleys, we rose. We tilled the fertile land, husbanded beasts of burden, and built towering cities. In the hallowed palace of the obsidian throne, we crowned King Ormero the Father, the first of the line that shall reign in perpetuity. Okay, we built the Cathedral of Reflection, the worship the first ones, and formed the Order of the Dig, whose priest pay tribute to the wraiths and appease their tempestuous hunger. Our sons and daughters chose the path of the sword or the path of the alchemist, for each duty honors the gods. Through our ways were righteous war, we were not without strife. Storms and great quakes cast our spires down. Barbaric tribes laid siege to our fields in search of the great gifts Mother Argenta had bestowed upon our world, and the song of the raid call threatened to drive lesser men into madness. We were not lesser men. We defended that which the first one gifted to us, our lands and right to the bounty held within. We beat back and the barbarian hordes and hardened our resolve. We rose above the fire, our bodies and soul tempered, and an unbreakable will was shaped in the forge of battle. What emerged was the heart of our legend, the Order of the Night Sentinels. Holy shit! L-Shift. Interesant. Wow! Frumos. Să vedem ce e aici. Ok, dacă și înțeleg unde vrea să bată chestia asta. Nu, mai sunt lucruri, clar. Aici e maximum, dar... King Novik.
It is not yours to take. You cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Vega data entry. King Novik. Ruled over Sentinel Prime for many years as its warrior patriarch, obtained protector of the sovereign Sentinel world. The Sentinel people, defined by a legacy of war, deem only those of warrior castle befit to rule. Okay, and in times of battle it is expected that the king lead from the battlefield rather than from the safety of the throne. As it is written in Sentinel law, a king unfit for battle is likewise unfit to rule. For millennia, the Sentinel people have secured their civilization against the threat of invasion from beasts and human alike, passing on the mantle of battle to each subsequent generation and refining the craft of war into an art of ultimate mastery. Even in times of peace, the Nike Sentinels remain vigilant, developing new technologies of conquest, each the more capable of securing their dominion across the sovereign worlds. Okay, wow. Unbelievable. Bine, unde am mers, dar acolo. Așa, hai să vedem ce putem să upgradeăm, asta sau asta. Ce trage? Wow, ce face, frate. Bine, asta o punem. Să
There is a sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Okay. Folosește. Interesant. Ok, History of the Centennial Part 2. Translation from the Ligra Sunt Agenda, Book of Kings. In the time of grief, when King Atrax took the throne, a blessing came to the people of Argenta. White porcelain beings from a world above of our brought gifts to dinner, observers to our great deeds, admirers of our convention, they sought to make bond with our swords and bring last order to our world. These were beings unlike any we had seen before. Sword and shield held no weight against them, for the ethereal flesh of these luminous beings seemed unbound by mortality, okay, able to move through time and space. They held sway over all dominions of the known and unknown dimensions. Through their ways, we grew stronger, our society bolstered by their infinite wisdom and all-knowing power, assuring to our people safety for all time in this world and the next. Where we sharpened the blade and mastered our magic, they bolstered the souls and spirit. That will no longer be the end for our people, the ones we call the Makers. Our new allies in this brutal war have given us the security in that we fought so hard to achieve in life. We will find eternal peace, and our minds will rest easy with the knowledge that those we fought alongside in battle will join us the lands beyond the mortal plane. The strength of our ways, the purity of our essence, would by Maker law grant us passage to the great city in the clouds. There our women and children, warriors and kin alike, would welcome us. We adopted the holy doctrines of the Makers, gifted in exchange with the chance to earn eternal rest for our immortal souls and blessed Yurdak. The covenant we held now under the embers of our new gods fostered a peace we had never known, for they were unlike the first ones, whose presence offered no paradise from fear and the uncertainty of existence in a harsh and unforgiving world. The Maker's embrace was warm and guided us into an era of spiritual prosperity. Holy shit. Aha! V-am spus eu, detectează automat inamicii. Mă miram de ce nu mere arma. Păi de asta, pentru că trebuie să detecteze automat inamicul. Și am primit achievement, am ucis 666 din amici. 666. Hehehe. 666 enemies killed. Deci ăsta detectează automat în amici și atunci atrage, altfel nu poate trage, dacă nu detectează automat. Incredibil. O pentagramă satanică, ia priviți. Are exact 5 colțuri. Se vede chipul lui Baphomet în ea. Îmi amintește de Baphomet, de Mamona, de Belzebub, de Semiramida și de restul. Lucifer, multe. Și de satanism în general. Uite cum i-o sacrificat pe toți. I-o tras în seapă. frumos arată. Măcar nu-i pătată de sânge. Are trei porți. Holy cow. Poți acolo, bă. Uite cum plutesc toate în aer. Uite piramida ocultă. Illuminati sau masonerie. Și ochiul atât văzător. Bine că n-are solzi în jurul lui. Ara mai lipsea să arate și solzii. Ochiul atât văzător. Cum se poate să nu aibă și solzi în jur? Da, volumul mai încet ca să putem și vorbi puțin, să ne auzim când vorbim. Așa. Așa. Hai bă frate, lasă-mă-n pace. minunea aia. Hai mai lasă-mă, frate. Haide, capră. Mă putem merge acolo? Nu cred. De-aia zic. Nu ne lasă să merem acolo, vreau să merg direct, eram curios cum e. Volumul e prea tare pentru mine, ok.
Thank you.
Așa, să vedem. Da, armor, stai să vedem asta. Folosește.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere. Slayer, when his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Cam atât pentru astăzi, dragii mei. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să lăsați un like și un subscribe. Vă doresc o zi frumoasă și ne vedem data viitoare.